What's up, Nimbus Nation? It's your boy D'Angelo Allen.
And Brittany Rodriguez. Today is National Doctor Day. Shout out to those people who keep us alive and healthy.
Woo-woo! Today, for lunch, we're having taco quesadillas, meatball subs, and salad.
For the weather, you can expect a high of 77 and a low of 63 with cloudy skies. Thank God there's no more snow and rain.
Seniors, prom tickets are going on sale. It's only the cost of $45 per person. You can purchase tickets or redeem free prom tickets in room 228. These will go on sale to Tuesday through Friday, 8:15 to 8:40. At the beginning of 8th period each day, if the seniors are out and they will have their pass from the teachers after school on Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday until 4:35 p.m.
When you come to purchase your tickets or redeem your free wins earned from fundraising, you will need to reserve your location, add a table, and choose your entree. We have chicken breasts, pork chops, or even vegan. Seniors who have APV are ineligible to attend, and all seniors and junior guests must have their fees and fines, et cetera, paid for. Tickets will be on sale until Friday, April 10th.
Remember the dress code for prom as you are selecting your attire of the evening night of April 18th. The dresses must be formal for this event. Girls, y'all already know what y'all should have. And guys, please wear slacks, dress shirt, look nice. Tuxes are not required. Please check in to Ms. Gallimore if you have any questions at room 228.
A senior and junior not cleared list will be placed outside the cashier's office. Seniors must be cleared of all fines and fees to attend prom, after party, and graduation too.
Would you like to tell your favorite Viker how special she is to you? If so, then please join in on Nimbus Nation's Vikings of Viker celebration, excitement, recognition. Your favorite Viker is purchasing in the ad this year, spring show program. Pick up an order from your favorite Viker today.
Hey Vikings, you can be a part of the 8th annual Nimitz Has Talent Show. Registration forms will be available in the cafeteria at the student council table during all lunches from today through the first day of auditions, which actually is today. Your registration form must be completed and returned prior to the end of the school day, which is today, so hurry up and get those.
Auditions will be held in the cafeteria. Stage rehearsal will be April 6th, and the talent show will be at 7 p.m. on April 8th. Encourage your classmates to sign up, please.
All the student leaders who would like to make a positive change on campus or be more involved in those decisions affecting students and campus procedures, we will begin the process of registering candidates and voters for the coming student election day, April 24th. If you would like to be a part of your graduation class student leadership team or the student council, be sure to get your registration form completed and returned as soon as possible.
Step up and let your voice be heard and be a part of our student leadership team. Candidate nomination forms or voter registrations are available now for April 23rd at the student council table in the cafeteria. We need guys to volunteer to try out at the April 11th fashion show. Tuxedos will be provided. Please email kmarks-hill@irvingisd.net if you're interested.
Hey Vikings, volunteers are needed to support the annual Irving Marathon on Saturday, April 5th. Each high school in Irving is asked to support the marathon by providing a water station along the route.
The event sponsors provide all the materials we need, provide the volunteers to fill up cups with water and Gatorade and pass them out to the runners as they are by their stations. Please sign up to sign up at the student council table in the cafeteria.
Hey Vikings, in honor of making our Mondays more musical, we have a new segment for you called The Muse.
The Muse.
Check it out. Hello Nimitz! Welcome to The Muse, your music news on Viking View. Today we're going to be talking about some bands from across the pond, all the way on the other side of the world, that have risen to stardom in the past month. So put your hands together, let's get ready for our first band, Shepherd, named after the sibling founders, George, Amy, and Emma Shepherd. The Australian indie pop band blew Pharrell Williams' mega hit Happy out of the water at top charts of Australia with their new song, Geronimo. Let's take a look, shall we?
Well, we rushed it, moving way too fast, and we crushed it, but it's in the past. We can make this leap through the curtains of the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Beautiful, beautiful. Our next group is four boys from the town of Manchester in the UK. Let's give it up for Rickston. Yeah. These handsome fellows started out with small covers on YouTube and made it big, and I mean big, when producer for big names such as Maroon 5 and Katy Perry, Benny Blanco, funded the visions of talent scout and manager Scooter Braun behind the hits like Bieber and Ariana Grande and Carly Rae Jepsen in their newest album, which is supposed to be sometime this year coming out, and it's called Wait On Me. So let's get a sneak peek.
All I need's a little love in my life. All I need's a little love in the dark. A little, but I'm hoping it might kickstart me and my broken heart. I need a little loving tonight, homie, so I'm not falling apart. A little, but I'm hoping it might kickstart me and my broken heart. Yeah.
Let us know what you think by tweeting at @NewVikingView and use the hashtag #VikingMuse. Let us know what you want to see more of next. I'm Cassidy, and this has been The Muse, your music news, signing out.
The nights are drawn out long, and you're kissing to cut through the gloom with a cough drop colored tongue. You are sitting in the corner with the coats all piled high, when I thought you might be mine. In a small world, I'm an exceptionally rainy Tuesday night, in the right place and time.
When you see what's coming for a 24-hour clock, when you know who's coming even though the number is up, when you want to rent your house, we're in the scattering house, and your knees up.
Well, it cured my January blues. Yeah, you made got a feeling I might have lit the very fuse that you were trying not to light. You were a stranger in my phone book. I was acting like I knew, 'cause I had nothing to lose. When the winter's in full swing and your dreams just aren't coming true, ain't it funny what y'all do?
When the zero's running out of time,
burn firm and easy, and broadcast so raw and easy. Southern Road Sunshine, work it out, 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 out.
My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus knee, oh you, ooh, you, ooh, I leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved, it may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I leave it all. Oh, for you, I divido. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run on to you. Adivido. Over you. Ooh, ooh, adivido. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
And that's all for today, Nimitz. I'm Young Slick, aka D'Angelo Allen.
And I'm Brittany. Now please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for